Welcome to this Photoshop in 60 Seconds video, where we create a seamless pattern. The goal is to take an image, such as this one, and create a pattern from it so that when it is tiled, there are no visible seams. The first step in the process is to see what the seams look like naturally. We do that with the offset filter. That's through Filter, Other, Offset. Make sure that the wraparound option is selected. Now, if you have a different type of image, you can actually create a selection of the seamed area and use something like the Content Aware Fill. On this image, that doesn't work very well because it creates a lot of distortion. A better technique is to create a copy of that background layer, run the offset filter again to values that are the opposite of what you ran the first time, mask out this new layer by holding down the Alt key while adding the layer mask, and then with a brush, revealing the pieces of candy that sit on top of those seams. With a little bit of careful brushwork, you can completely cover all of those seams. And then we go to Edit, Define Pattern. And then that pattern is available wherever patterns are used in Photoshop, and it tiles seamlessly.